How to recover your deleted photos on iOS 26. So if you want to recover your deleted photos on your iOS 26, then what you need to do is first you need to open up the Photos application. Now, for example, if I deleted this photo, I'll just simply go with delete. After deleting, you need to go with your collections, which is on the bottom. Scroll down and here you will have recently deleted. Tap on it. And in my case, I have the photo right here. I'll just simply go with recover, which is on the bottom, and tap on recover photo and your photo will be recovered. Just a heads up, if something's been in recently deleted for over 30 days, or if you manually delete it from there, it's gone forever. No way to get it back unless you have a backup in iCloud or on your computer. To protect your memories going forward, go to the settings. After that, tap on your name and then go with iCloud. Then you can go with photos. Make sure iCloud Photos is turned on. This automatically saves your photos across devices and helps avoid permanent loss. That's all, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.